We saw that reflect in the glimpses of his life. Glimpses of Kobe Bryant as a dad.
Such a long journey, so many sacrifices for my family and me working hard. And...
glimpses of Gigi Bryant as the future.
Fans will come up to me and she'll be standing next to me and they'll be like,
hey, you gotta have a boy. You and V gotta have a boy, man. You have somebody carry on the tradition, the legacy. She's like, oh, yeah, I got this. We're never going to forget the sadness, the darkness, the emptiness. You know, all the things that we come to sports to get away from. But that's all right. Because even when the world doesn't feel like it makes much sense, we can still do what Kobe did. Find something or someone that you love and give yourself over to them completely. That will always be the essence of a ball player. The icon, the legend, and the human being. And through all the tears, it'll always be a beautiful thing.
For the final time, the number 24,
thank you, Michael B. Jordan, for those incredible words. It's impossible to measure the number of tears that are going to be shed today and really forevermore, but it's clear that the impact of Kobe Bryant will be everlasting.
Rest in peace, Kobe. Rest in peace to all who went down that day. Peace. Jimbo TV. Comment, like, subscribe.